One person is dead. More than 20 others were injured. Our Blake McCoy is there.
A gunfight in Trenton, New Jersey overnight. Sending bullets flying and people running.
It's like pow, 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 pow. There was two or three people. They went down. Right? 20 feet.
Chaos in the moments after as the panicked crowd, some injured, poured into the street. The violence shattering a 24-hour Art All Night festival meant to bring the community together. This photo taken hours before. 17 people were shot, including Irvin Higginbotham, hit 4 times in the leg.
The kids out here, these guns and stuff, it's no good. Put the guns up, go about your life, get an education.
Police have recovered multiple guns and believe it was a gang-related dispute. One suspected shooter is dead, 2 others hospitalized. This is a community that knows violence all too well.
To me, it's like a normal thing. It's like, is it ever going to end? I don't know.
The violence you say has become normal here?
Yeah.
Sad.
Shouldn't have to be that way.
Trenton's mayor pleading for peace, not just here, but across the country.
All shootings, whether large or small, are a crisis. This isn't just a random act of violence. This is a public health issue.
I spoke with the event organizers tonight who say they are deeply saddened but not deterred, vowing to continue this art festival next year, saying they are motivated now more than ever. Kate?
Blake McCoy, thank you. It is dangerously hot in many parts of the country tonight. More than 45 million people under heat advisories or excessive heat